Hey Access member, in our last video, I showed you how to do some keyword research with Google's Keyword Planner. And in this video, I'm going to show you how I use Market Samurai to really analyze our competition. Let's check it out. Okay, to get Market Samurai, I provided an affiliate link below this video where you can download a free trial of Market Samurai to really test it out and see if you enjoy using this tool. One of the cool things about this tool, it's only a one-time purchase and it's not a monthly subscription. So I highly suggest you just try it out and see if it's something that you enjoy using. Okay, so here we are in Market Samurai, and basically you would just create a new project. And I typed in here the insanity workout, right? That's my project. And I'm going to create a new keyword. And on the left-hand side, there's a menu. I'm going to click on that. And I'm going to type in the insanity workout schedule. And I'm going to click update. Now, one of the cool things about Market Samurai is it gives you the ability to analyze your competition. So basically, I get to really understand who my competition is on the top 10 results on Google and determine if they're someone that I want to try to compete against and see if it's something I can rank this keyword for. Okay, so here we are inside the SEO competition tool, and I'm just going to give you a quick tip. The color green means that it's very easy to rank for. Yellow means there's a medium-sized competition in reference to some of this data. And pink or red, whatever you want to call it, means that it's very difficult. There means there's a lot of competition in this specific detail. To prove to you, these top 10 websites are the exact websites that are related to your Google search. So I'm going to go ahead and open up Google real quick. So now when I type in the Sanity Workout Schedule, these 10 results should be the exact ones right here. So the first one is the insaneworkoutprogram.com, and I don't know if you can see it, but that's actually the number one ranked on this Market Samurai. Number two is insanityworkoutschedule.com, and yes, that is the number two result. And then workoutcalendar.com, and that's the result. So you can see that there's a direct correlation between Google and the Market Samurai SEO competition analysis. Okay, so I just wanted to prove that point to you real quick. Okay, so the other thing that I want to share with you that makes this tool so cool is you can see how many backlinks these specific website pages have that's related to this keyword. So for example, this very first one, I'm going to click this down arrow. And I'm going to click on Anchor Text Analysis. So one of the cool things is this: they provide you the anchor text. And the anchor text is basically the word links that are coming from other websites that are coming back into this particular web page that's ranked number one. So for example, he has, let me see here. What's a good example? Okay, Insanity Workout Schedule / Shanti Insanity, blah, blah. He has it. Total two backlinks with this specific hyperlink. And in the right-hand side, it will actually show you the website that's giving them those backlinks. So what this does is it really tells you, hey, if you get more backlinks than this particular page with these specific words, and you can even, you know, connect with these other website owners and see if you get a backlink from them, you would already be beating them in this Google race, per se. So some of the other really cool data that you can find on this is the first column, DA, stands for domain age. So that's another Google ranking factor, which is how old is this domain? Now, the very first one is, it means that it's 3 years old. There's one that's only 1 year old, and there's another one that's 1 year old. So this tells me that the top three domains are not even that old of a website. If I came across something that had a lot of older websites, that may be something that would consider as a factor that, do I want to really compete with these people? The other thing is PageRank. Now, Google has the ability to give you page ranks from 0 to 10. Now, this is very promising because one website, number 2, has a page rank of 0. And there's also other pages that are also page rank 0. So that also gives me another green light that says, this is a good keyword that I could go for. And lastly, I really kind of go all the way to the right-hand side. And this basically says title, URL, description, and header. And these are all things that I can control on my blog posts for on-page optimization. So basically, to me, this is an easier keyword to rank because there's not a lot of red on this side. That means that these pages that are being ranked, a lot of them not even optimized on on-page. So that's something that I can control and I can make better, which would result in better rankings. So to tell you, videoworkoutreview.com is currently ranked 8 on this page, which is the one I built. And as you can see, I highly optimized the on page. So it's yes, 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 all across the board on the right hand side. And my page rank was low at 1. My domain age was 1. And I was able to get on the front page of Google. At one point, this page was actually ranked, I believe, 3 or 2 on this page. But because I haven't done any backlinks for it in over a couple months, so it's kind of dropped in rankings. But as you can see, it's still on the front page of Google. Okay, so another really cool tool with Market Samurai is the ability to track your rankings. So what I did was I basically typed in the keyword that I was tracking along with the URL, and this Market Samurai would tell me where my Google position was on a weekly basis. So right now, the Sunday workout schedule says it's position number 10, and it basically improved by 2 rankings. I have a keyword that's Insanity Nutrition Guide that's currently ranked at number 4. And you can also see how many backlinks it has as well. So, 6, 8, 5, etc. So that's a really cool thing to have. So instead of trying to guess where your website is, this report will send you an email and tell you where you are on your page ranks on a weekly basis. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial how I use Market Samurai to do SEO competition and to track my rankings of my keywords. I'll see you guys in the next video.